Yo, what is up, guys? Darrell's here. And today I'm gonna be here with Jacob. But he's not gonna be in this. Not exactly. Well, he is in my party. But I'm gonna be back with another Minecraft video. And I didn't do a Minecraft video in pretty darn long. And I'm gonna do pixel art. And it's gonna be Lord Chungus. Or Big Chungus. No, just Big Chungus. Lord Chungus is the mascot of my channel. But I'm just gonna do Big Chungus today. So, this guy says, need 3 blocks of black concrete right now. 4.
Ask what you're thinking. What's your thing called?
And then.
Yo, pixel art. Jar.
And yeah, I'm just gonna start this off. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then, yep. There, and just like that.
What's the title called?
What's the title called? I'm not doing the live stream.
Oh. What?
It's just a pixel art of pictures. Okay, this guy's going a little too fast. I can't figure it out of myself, so.
Yeah, I might go sleepies, cause I didn't sleep the whole night yesterday, cause I was probably, you know, Minecraft.
Okay.
Okay, good night,
Alex. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14. Yep. Okay, it's like, let's see like this. Okay. One, two, three. No. Did I mess up this? I should have set this to always day. So I'm just always gonna have, I'm just gonna have a white bed. Just a bed overall. Dang it, I should have set it to, oh my god. Just get the blue bed. It's not really nighttime yet. There. This is looking pretty good now. Wait a minute. Then there should be a black here. Yeah, that's getting good. This looks kind of good so far. That looks good. That looks really good, actually. Wait, what did he do? This is getting kind of good. Then we go to the right side. Yeah. Oh yeah, and this also, guys, this is kind of like a tutorial video at the exact same time. Guys, this is a tutorial video at the same time. Like, pixel art tutorial, Big Chungus, yeah. Thank you. it's going too fast. Okay. Now I just need to fill this up with light gray. Just all of it. So hey guys, this just... Yeah, this is basically a tutorial video. Since I'm pausing the tutorial video of this guy, I'll just have a talk with you guys. So yeah, this is basically a tutorial video. So yeah, at this point, we just have to fill it up with light gray. Thank you. is finishing this. The wrong gray. Now I do this. There's nothing to worry about. I just use the wrong gray. Yep. Okay, we're actually getting onto the pink now. So, 1, 2, 3. Yep, that's for the nose, I think, guys. Thank you. kit. Wait a minute. Sorry, guys. One and two. Ooh, we're getting into red now. So, guys, we're getting into red. What do you see? Okay. Then it's white. Black.
Above that black you displaced, go ahead and build up with a black. To the left of that, four light gray. One, two, three, four. Five black. One, two, three, four, five. Two red. One and two. A black. Four light gray. One, two, three, four. A black. Gray. Black. Above that black you displaced, build up with a black. To the right of it, add a black. Four light gray, one, two, three, four, and then four black, one, two, three, four, five light gray, one, two, three, four, five, a black, two light gray, one and two, and then a black. Above that black you displaced, go ahead and build up with a light gray. To the right of it, add a black. To the left of it, we're going to go ahead and we will add five of the light gray. One, two, three, four, five. A black. And then just go ahead and build light gray all the way out to the left hand side. Go ahead and knock out that far left light gray. Replace it with black. The part is, you can see we're getting very close to being done.
Wow, we're really close to being done. But before I finish it, I need to go to bed again. So this is what it looks like so far. It's starting to look really good. To the eyes now. Thank you. like this so far. The guy I'm watching didn't give him pupils. The guy I'm watching, for some weird reason, he didn't even give him pupils. Yeah, he didn't even give him pupils. So yeah, I'm just gonna move on now. Okay, sorry guys, I'm just doing this.
Black, one and two, a gray, and then a black. Above that black, build up with a black. To the left of it, add three gray, one, two, and three, and then a black.
One, two, and three.
Black.
Black.
Four gray, one,
two, three, four. Four gray? Oh, so it's actually three gray. Sorry about that, guys. So yeah, guys, this is going to be my first ever tutorial video. And it's not based on Fortnite. And I usually do my videos based on Fortnite. Okay, and then we have the terracotta. Is that our first terracotta? Oh my god. There's so many black being used. Well, mostly gray. Or maybe a light. Or maybe light gray. Yeah, I think it's light gray. Either gray or light gray is being used the most. Oh, he beat me. Okay, the black and then the two. Why is the ear so huge? Is it supposed to be? From here, it looks giant. I don't think the ear's meant to be that big, man. Bro, I don't think that is meant to be that big. Well, it might be. But probably not. Most likely not. Stop building it so high! Come on, man, the ear isn't that big. How big does the ear need to be? This man doesn't know how big Chungus' ear is. Because that is too big. Come on, stop. Is now huge, you mean? The left hand side. So above this black here on the far left, we're gonna build up the black to the right of it at three gray, one, two, and three, and then a black. Build up above the black you displaced with a black. Then to the left of it add a gray, terracotta, two gray, one, two, and then a black. Above that black, build up with a black. To the right of it add two gray, one and two. Oh my god. Okay, now I need to start going to sleep again. He looks ginormous. He's Big Chungus. Obviously he is. And then copy that, but place it with the black, and then I can. Then, there. Thank you. we'll just duplicate this. I have finished the mascot of my channel. Well, not really. It's actually Revrator / Lord Chungus. Well, I made him. Big Chungus. Well, anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, turn on notifications.